To begin, enter a password into both password fields. Then, select the Options button in the bottom right corner. In Options, select the Screenshots tab at the top. Check the box that says Record and Save Screen Activity. Now we need to choose a folder to save the screenshots in. I want to save my screenshots to this folder on my desktop over here. Click Browse. And then navigate to the folder you want to use. Select the folder, then click OK. With the rate slider, we can change how often the computer takes a screenshot. When choosing an interval, it is important to remember that screenshots use a lot of memory. But for this example, I want a screenshot every 30 seconds. With the image quality slider, I can change the resolution of the screenshots. This will also affect the total memory size of your screenshots. When you're finished, click OK. And to begin recording both keystrokes and screenshots, click the Record button. After a few minutes of activity, I now want to review my recorded data. So, I simply type my password into the keyboard, and the results window appears. In the first tab, there is all my keystrokes from the session. And if I select the second tab, I can now see all of the screenshots that were taken. By clicking the View All button, I can open the folder which contains these screenshots. I hope you have found this video helpful. For more information, see the description below.